Okay, Anastasia, first off, congratulations on a big 2-0 victory over Central Oklahoma.
Thank you.
It was the first victory against Central Oklahoma since 1999. Tell me a little bit about tonight's game.
Gosh, well, I mostly did it for Jen and the team. When I went in, I just gave it my all and that's pretty much it.
Okay, now with this win tonight, you also, the team just qualified for the NCAA Conference Championship. What kind of motivation does it give you all moving forward?
I'm just
going to
do the best we can, hope to come out with wins, and, you know, work hard and come closer to the team.
Okay, that last play of the game, pretty much, your second goal, you guys kind of trying to run down the clock. Did you expect to score there, or was it kind of
first thought was to go to the corner, but then I saw the goalie come out, so I thought, you know, I might as well just take a chance and chip her. It was only like a minute left in the game.
How relieved were you when that ball went in, knowing that that was for you?
So relieved. It was like so much excitement was going through me.
Okay, well, also, just another congratulations and good luck with the rest of